Hi guys, it's your boy AllanoB, the billionaire. Different setup, different energy, and do you know what? Please guys, don't forget to subscribe, share, like our videos, and comment. You know what? If we grow, you grow. And today, I just want to talk about one element that has changed my life. I'll mention it, and I'll give you the four steps that I have been following to change my life. And by there, I'm proud of where I have been and where I am today. And it's about productivity. I will define what's productivity to me. And for sure, even a dictionary has its own definition. But for me, productivity is about taking action of the things or tasks that you have planned to do. And the one thing that has improved my productivity level first, because I have four, so I'll start by mentioning one by one. Exercise. When you exercise, you keep your body fit and you also keep your mind fit. Your body system, if it's not under good maintenance, you also don't have that energy to carry out these activities. For example, the days that I haven't gone for exercise, I always feel like I don't feel like doing anything. It's always a hard task for me. Even just accomplishing a very small task, I always take time, but immediately I go out and exercises, and this one I always do it in the morning. It changes the way I see the perspective, and it also increases my creativity. Every day I have to do exercises. Every day I have to keep myself fit. Every day I have to work out so that I don't allow anything that is not good in my mind. Then once I exercise, once I carry out those activities, what's the second stage I do? I set my goals. You see, they have always said you cannot go to a known destination without defining it. You have to know where you are going. You have to identify the location. So goals are there to help you identify whatever you are doing so that you are sure you don't meander anywhere. Because many people, during the day, they feel like they have accomplished things. But when you sit down, evaluate how your day was, actually you will realize that you did very little things. But if you set out goals, you better have 10 goals and work even on 3, because that one you are sure that you have accomplished something, rather than just facing a day like any other normal person. Because goals are there to guide us, goals are there to motivate us, goals are there to inspire us. So if you are not inspired by your goals, then your level of productivity also is not, it will automatically go down. So the functionality of goals is there to keep you, to check on your level of improvement and anything that you are doing. And once now I finished with setting out my goals, now we have a stage that most of the people don't, I think they skip it, taking action. Because for example, if I set my goal as doing exercise, then I don't take that step of going for the runs or exercising, it automatically cuts out your level of productivity. You are not taking the steps that are required for you to improve. So action defines everything that you are doing in life. And most of the people, like the billionaires, the rich people, the successful people, they take action in anything that they are planning to do. If it's investing, they invest. Even if you invest 10,000, you rather invest that cash than wait for the returns, just than planning or putting goal without investing in them. And now we come to the last step, where this one is a very important step to me. The people you associate with. They say the 5 people you associate with, you automatically be the 6th person with the same character. Majority of my friends, I've always told them, if we are not talking about growth and how to improve our lives, what's the functionality of our group? What's the functionality of our circle? We are here to make sure that we improve each other. And with this, if your life is better, automatically my life will be better. But if we are not pulling ourselves to grow, then our circle, we have to find a way of changing it or making it grow. So if you look at these steps, your friends will push you to take action. Then Your friends will push you to set goals. Your friends will push you to go and exercise because you have to check on your health. You have to make sure that your health system matters a lot. It's not about the money. It's not about the things that you want to accomplish. It's about you caring for yourself first. So create a group of people or friends that are there and are willing to support you so that you grow and accomplish your goals. So guys, if your friends are productive, you automatically be productive as long as they are pushing you, as long as they are ready to take risks with you. So those were my four steps that I always do each and every day to improve my life, the friends I have, the things that I do. It's always your boy AllanoB, the billionaire. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe, share, like our videos. And you know what, this one is already an opportunity we are creating for young guys. I can't do this for 90 years. This thing, other people will do it. So guys, support me so that we support the channel, then the channel will support, create opportunities for the coming generation. So boy, AllanoB, the billionaire. Peace.